dashboard. Resident Evil 2. Come on. Where's my chat? I would like to see my chat, please. Twitch, let me see my chat. Okay. Turn down my phone. Spider plushie. I know I'm live. Okay. Now let's continue with next no ammo. I'm not looking forward to this because I have next no ammo. Fuck. Go to the item box. Actually, no, I'll keep them on me. For now, take out. Stars badge. I'll go this way. Okay, I can't. Should I keep that on me? Yeah, I'll keep it on me. Have I said before this game's super dark?
Sherry? Can you hear me?
Can't go up that way.
Now I'm gonna smell like shit. Literally.
A blue. combined. Better than nothing. Hey John, how's you today? I was looking to stream this yesterday, but I kind of... email from them, but wrong. Good luck with you, dude.
Cable car here.
I know, I've already completed it. It's super short, and all you play is Nero. Yeah, seen that. Red orbs are easy to come by, though. Why would they give you red orbs for completing it? Oh yeah, I remember why. Capcom are idiots. I say that while I play one of their games. Back for it. Shit!
Right there.
Oh, thank God. Handgun ammo. Not a lot, but oh, thank God. Sears map. Thank you. Still items in this room. But whenever I can, I'm gonna have to get back to the
RPD. So I can use LAT. Ah, chess key puzzle. While I'm here, I'm gonna make a quick save. I'm not getting a good rank for this because the amount of saves and my playtime. Exactly like the original RE2, I'm pretty sure I would have this done by now. Two left, 12 right, 8 left. Need to do a little bit of inventory management. There you go. Am I fuck dealing with you? Thank God, something I can use.
ID wristband required for cable car entry.
Legs. Hopefully in there I can get more healing items. Cause right now I'm in the orange caution. Clearly not.
Yeah.
That's gonna get up. He's got a sub weapon. Better than nothing. Don't know where this is taking me, but better than nothing. Handgun ammo. What am I doing? I'm literally just running like a card. Well, this is classic Resident Evil. video player.
Please. Oh, please stop. No.
Sorry, are you French?
Don't hurt him.
Fucking hell, Birkin.
Glad I watched that.
Item box. So the pawn. Gozler. Okay. Knight. Gozler. Okay, where does bishop go? Have to read that again. Rook and knight are on the same wall. Bishop and queen aren't next to each other. The queen and rook are opposite to each other, so queen is probably Lur. So the queen is Lur, and bishop is Lur. Okay. And then I'll be able to open this door as soon as I get the other two. Okay. So that one's wrong then. I'll figure it out when it comes to it. Oh yeah, I can't go that way.
I honestly hope I don't fuck up and get killed here. Yes, green herbs. Sorry. Can I combine it? Yes, I can. A green, green, and a blue. Feeling I have to go this way. I can hear humming. Reload. I kill it? Who knows? Get up, Clark! I panic too easily. Oh, there's a rat here. So I need the king to get a Nur. Ah, it's locked from the other side. Should have known that would lock me in. Need the queen for lure. What one is this? Find that red and blue.
in order of importance.
I don't have the king.
I really don't have the king. Okay, now I do. So I can get the queen plug. But there's stuff in there I want. So I'm gonna put the queen plug in here for a sec. But then I need to get the king plug. Fuck. This is gonna take a while. How did I not figure that out sooner? I know how. I'm a bloody idiot. Spark gun. Lock. And I go get the king. Queen. Get the queen. King in. Get the queen. Is that everything from here?
Why is it saving? Well, I'm glad I have a checkpoint, but... Why am I pressing touchpad? Seriously, fuck you, G. You scary. Ah! Let me get up here first, then I get rid of the poison. Because I have blue herbs on me. Fuck! Scared the shit out of me! Swap. Cleaner. Holy fuck. First guess was correct.
All right, Sherry. On my way.
Actually, I want to try this out. Because it was useless in the original. Ooh. not going that way. And the body that was here is no longer here. I'll take it. Raccoon City Jazz Festival. S, Z, and F. They're all circles, so... Ah. I get it. They're code. Me! What is in there? At least I find my way back to the RPD. Lose the badge for a second. Go back down. With no Mr. X here, it's going to be easier to get around. Unless the Lickers decide to fuck me over. Needed. Oh, a silencer. 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 Nothing to combine it to yet. Thank you. Just remembered, I left Marvin alive. Well, zombie Marvin alive. Now time to take the gunpowder I put into my inventory out. To the dark room. Sorry, Marvin.
I'm sorry.
I really am sorry, Marvin. Sorry, Licker, not that I just instantly ran in here. I don't need to use that anymore. That be one dead Licker, yo. Hiding places. So near a radio with two cops. Okay. Right, the Star's office again. Don't need that red herb at the moment.
you've lot there.
This does not sound like Chris.
It really doesn't. And you can tell it's an encoded message. Hold on, there's something in there. Okay, where's the other hiding spot? Still need a hand crank low. I'm looking for a lot. I ain't gonna look for that hiding spot. Thank you. I've got powder too. Some acid rounds are better than no acid rounds. I was hoping I was able to get away quick enough. And I actually have to use less, even though I didn't want to. Her ankle biters. Is it in Aaron's office? Is it in this part of his office? No. No, it isn't. still trying to figure out where that last hiding spot is. Okay. A radio. Not here. Not here either. Oh yeah, I don't have the key on me. In here, hopefully. I think I know where it is. But I'm going to develop that film first. Rising Rookie. Wesker, Wesker, Wesker. You creepy old fuck. Put that in there. Take out submachine gun ammo. I never had the club key. I believe I know where it is, the press room. So, through the West Office. If it's not here, I'll just go on with the story. Thank you. Oh fuck, there's a zombie lurk. Not now, William. Don't look at your notifications. I'm gonna. Okay, I forgot to turn off notifications. You're gonna see a blue screen for a second. No. There you go, we're back. First things first, I have to check one thing. Now we continue with me going insane. Get on with the story, hopefully. What was that locker what had a code? The control room. Zombie, ha 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 ha, and I shouldn't be cocky. because cockiness can get you killed. Whenever I'm back in here, I'm gonna make a quick see if. And close all notifications on my phone. Actually, I'll leave that key in my inventory for now. I have a feeling there's a boss fight coming up. Of Shuri. I'll be right back. I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back.
Power must be out.
So I should have came this way first. I'll go this way. Goodbye, not with the. Seriously, I have a key, and you won't let me use it. That door is completely blocked off. Okay. I was expecting not to work. Fuck.
Shit!
Seriously, Birkin, have you got anything better to do? Just run right past him. Yes, that's needed. That'll be needed. Fuck! Okay, I need to use that healing item.
I'm so sorry, Sherry. This is taking forever.
I know it's not the best time to do item management, but... I have to do it somehow. Sometime.
Sherry? Claire? Sherry, are you all right? What are you doing? I'm here to help. Sherry's been implanted. She can't be saved.
Are you fucking kidding me? You're her mother. Get in here!
You don't understand. William is still out there, and if I don't stop him,
This conversation is over! Wait! Wait! I can treat her. In my lab. It's not far away.
Mommy?
There's not enough time. Millions of lives are at stake. Sherry, Mommy loves you, sweetie. Goodbye. Are you fucking kidding me? Sherry, don't worry. I will get you whatever you need, okay?
Why are you doing this?
Because I care.
Thank you, Claire.
Hold on, there's handgun ammo. I'm gonna get that.
Wait, that cable car.
Okay, I can't go to get it. Fuck well. I only have 11 rounds left. Can't even see if.
Hold on, Sherry. You're gonna be fine. Almost there, Sherry. We're almost there. Oh, good. The cable car. Sherry, okay? You're gonna be just fine. Okay. Better check everything. There's no turning back.
Okay, yeah. I'm gonna get that handgun ammo from Lur. I'm forgetting something from the RPD. Fuck it, I'm not going back for it. Whereabouts is this handgun ammo? Oh, I see it. I can get it on the next player free. Because I'm going to be playing this game till platinum it, basically. Which it requires me to do the speed runs and so forth. Yeah, I'm gonna see it beforehand.
I have a problem with saving. Can't wait until I do a hardcore playthrough where I'll have limited saves. Just like the original.
Nest. Do not exit until the final destination.
Hey.
Welcome back, John. Yeah, thank God you didn't have to deliver on your birthday.
You know it's supposed to be lucky.
Which is tomorrow, isn't it not?
I don't know what I'd do without you.
Are you kidding me? You were doing just fine without me, so I came along and got you all sorts of trouble. I have something of yours.
I don't want it.
Really? Why not? So pretty.
It's from my mom. For my birthday last year. All I really wanted was for her to be home more.
I know it seems like your mom doesn't care, but... Hey, Sherry, come here. Hang in there, okay?
Now, arriving at Nest.
I'll respond after the cutscene, okay?
I've got you. Come on.
Happy early birthday. DMC5, You said you're gonna do that in Discord. Well, the DMC5 demo. Vice Barry, it should wait until you're ready to do it. She should know that.
I'm getting you treatment. Just hold on, Sherry. It's okay.
Oh yes, John, there's something you will you have to know about KH3. The final cutscene is blocked.
Enjoy your visit.
Just thought I should let you know, just in case you didn't know.
Okay. Here you go. All
right. Oh yeah, I found that out whenever I was actually doing the game.
There's gotta be something here. Antiviral agent. That's it. That's gotta be it. Hey, Sherry. I gotta go. You stay right here, though, okay? I'll be back soon. I promise.
I just hear the rain hit my window.
map. Is that Master of Masters or Lucio? That's the question. But seriously, where'd you get that remote, John? Awesome. So he's a Kingdom Hearts streamer or something. Oh, he's a KH2 speedrunner. I feel sorry for him. I definitely feel sorry for him. I'll go this way. Seriously, she gave you $100?
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
How rich is she? To be fair, I've actually never played a Ace Attorney game. So, my first time playing it will be on the Switch.
Authorized staff only beyond this point. Guests must refrain from entering.
I really do want to... bollocks. I really do want to play them. I've wasted both my items on you, you bastard. I always did want to play them, just never got around to buying them. I do wish I bought them whenever I had the chance, before it got super expensive.
That's a lie. I don't even know if they're even that expensive. I just almost destroyed my knife on you, you cunt. I'm caution now. I do want to watch the Ace Attorney anime. But I hear mixed
this should come in handy.
Things about it. Well, mixed reviews about it. Do I have to combine it? And I have no herbs on me. Fuck. I heard a zombie squealing at me. I'll go this way for a second, see if I've left anything. Well, all there is an item box there.
Dr. Lee, your presence is urgently requested by Chief Cartwright in the East area.
I didn't click on that. Yeah, bollocks. Before he's do anything. I haven't been streaming that long. So I'll do another quick save. Just in case my internet or anything cuts out. Time to probably get the shit scared out of me.
So, the antiviral agents in the West area.
At least it somewhat looks the same. Access denied.
Senior staff clearance required for bridge access.
it's the map's red here, so there is something. I'll take you. May not be useful, but I'll take it now. Put this gunpowder in there. I'll do another save. I better not get comfortable doing constant saves, because whenever I do my hardcore playthrough, it's going to be a pain. If I get used to doing constant saves. Locked.
Oh God, that's terrible.
Senior staff clearance required for computer access.
Umbrella. That is a laptop. A late 90s laptop. You can't say access is required by a wristband, where technology like that wouldn't have been around in the late 90s. Umbrella. Not umbrella. Capcom. Are you trying to ruin your cannon? I don't know the code.
Dispensing solution now.
I have to find that code. Have to go there, but obviously. Not pretty for real. Why do you have to peel off half of the bloody answer umbrella? I've already forgotten it. Shit. Use them to figure out the rest. I'll figure out the rest soon. Okay, I do need to figure it out. Noi. Yay, more. And I missed. Pen and paper, pen and paper, pen and paper. Yes, I'm writing it down. Because I'm such an idiot, I probably will forget that.
I'll use my WWE case. Alrighty.
I was constantly looking up, seeing if I was getting it right, basically.
Okay, I need to find out the rest of lot one. Hope there's an item box nearby. Server room. Which I can't enter because there's no power. That up. I'll come back for it. Fuck it. Oh, you cunt of a licker. My notification. Ah, Jerome's live. Well, planning on going live. My Jerome's live.
What the hell is up with you?
Shit! I shouldn't have been wasting my ammo. I'll do you for now. Make a sieve. Oh shit, it's alive. Just hear me go, oh shit, it's alive. I'm nearly going to try every combination I can think of. And I got back up. Fuck!
grenade.
Handgun ammo. Yes.
Time to write that down.
Okay. What do you mean, there's another electric box you can use. I know. I examine everything. Well, try to. Like, I should have thought of examining that. I'm a fucking idiot. I'll leave that there for now. Even though it's just wasting inventory space, so I'll just
Do a sieve.
Welcome back, Dr. Lee. New messages.
You asshole. Son of a bitch.
We're no possible part. Thank God, this isn't like Resident Evil 7, where enemies can still attack you when you're eating.
My parka.
Ah. Not yet. Because I haven't actually chilled it yet. No, made it yet. So work my way back. Horrible shot. Sorry, horrible shot. Seriously, where did that come from? Unless it came from a lure, but don't see how. Trying to scare me. Before I go to do anything else. I remember there's a circuit board back here what needs repairing. Then I'll go make whatever that thing is called to get rid of the plants. So, MEF. A little bit of inventory management. Since I wrote down what's on the trophy, I'll put the trophy in my inventory for now. Keep the knife. Actually, I need that knife, actually.
Hell is up with you!
I say keep the knife, but yet I'm like, no, I actually need that knife. What is wrong with me? That's a rhetorical question. No need to answer it.
Adjust amount of solution to match cartridge capacity.
Thank you.
Took me a while, but I've done it. Now time to cool it.
In progress. Cooling complete.
Time to probably die on the way back.
Dispensing solution now.
So much for the weed infestation.
Warning, you have dispersed a dangerous solution without authorization. Your actions have been logged, and you may be subject to disciplinary measures.
Off me! Get the knife.
You're a bitch!
Great. Really low on ammo now again. Fuck. What the fuck? Saving. Actually, how long have I been going for? Two and a half hours.
Gotta find that antiviral agent soon.
Hope we get a herb soon. It'll do. OSS, okay.
On the G virus.
We're going in. Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire! Move.
Give me a green. I don't want a blue. Red herb. I'm not gonna do much though. Wait, didn't I have? I did have gunpowder in there. I'm gonna end it here for now. I should be back soon-ish. Anyway, guys, thanks for coming out, whoever did.